Do you want to try and put it together for her?
Gabby.